Well, today, if you could really take a look at the notice at the Monka boat today, we have all different type of fish to sell. We got snapper, we got barracuda, we got mackerel, we got grouper, we got jack. You know what I'm saying? We got kingfish. You know, everything, a little bit of everything we have in the market right now. And it, to be straight, the price of our $6, 6, 7, 8, 9. If you listen to me, Beijing, if you come and buy your fish and you want a fish mix up, you can get your fish at starting from $6 up. If you come and you pick out your fish where you want to pick out, you will pay $10 to $12 a pound. Because you pick out your fish where you want. But if you make the owner of the fish sell you and mix it up, you can get your fish up at $6 a pound, $7 a pound, $8 a pound, $9 a pound, $10 a pound, up to $12. Right? But otherwise than that, business is not really upgraded. If you could not take a look around right now, not really upgraded. I believe people that work for them working almost to be over with and people will be here buying their fish. But for right now, for morning, one or two sell come in, we can't complain. You know, we got right now we got mostly scrapers and we have sellers. Everybody wanna make a little dollar. So I will and control everybody and explain to everybody, come out, get your fish clean, buy your fish, reasonable price to everybody. The price is very low for we the poor. We don't know no money, no, that's why we're not the pressure nobody that we're there. Yep. Right? So everybody could come out and buy the fish and make we enjoy the Easter.
What happened? The fish didn't come up this year that good. Last year they come up pretty perfect, but this year I'm scarce due to the moon. And the price of fish right now at $10. And we have different sizes. We sometimes go like we're gonna have for 4 days and we have a crowd like nearly $400 in, I guess. Come in, them make back them 100 pound of fish. We got a whole box of fish when they can't sell it yet. When they know what to do with it, we might have to give it away.
The fish are mostly snappers, barrow, we did a little towing. So we took the pick up the barrow and the towing because we don't get any live bait. Some of the snappers, we pick up the black snappers and thing at night because they won't bite in the day. Because this is a time where the snappers really cost a lot. Yeah, some of them, they are there, but they don't bite in the day, so you have to drag them out at the night. So we had some nice snappers, couple barracudas mixed up, you know. Well, the barracuda was 7, you know, the mackerel was 7, which is normally 5. We just went up a little. We don't really price. Only the snappers, kind of demands heavy for supper, and then we work at night. When you guys are sleeping, we are working. So the only snappers we sell it to $10, which is the gas is like probably 10 change. Well, only for a couple days, and some of our price going back to 8, 7, 8. Yeah, we don't. We keep level with the people. Because, you know, everyone is taking, we are taking a lick. We are worried about the people the same way. You understand, eh?